name is Dr. Dino Del Mastro. I'm a doctor of chiropractic, and I specialize in sports therapy and rehabilitation. This video is going to be a taping application for the erector spinae. Now, the erector spinae muscles are the muscles that we have here on my assistant one that follow right next to the spine. We're going to show you real quickly how to tape both sides that are going to add a little added support to that low back. So the first one, if you haven't gone to it already, go to our video on how to use kinesiology tape and how to apply kinesiology tape to see how you're supposed to cut the tape and set it down. So what I'm going to do first, I'm going to have my assistant one, you're going to take your left elbow here and set that over onto your left knee. Perfect. And then bend forward just a tiny bit. Great. Now from this position, we have the skin nice and stretched. This is going to allow for proper taping. So I'm going to lay my anchor down. I'm going to start pretty low, down by one's PSIS here. So I'm going to lay my anchor, and again, this is going to go right down next, just off the side of the spinous processes. And now I'm going to pull the backing of the tape off, slowly lay it down, following all the way up the side of the spine here. Lovely. Next, I'm going to have one, can you bring your right elbow and put it over here on your left knee, and then bend forward a little bit. Perfect. We're going to do the same exact thing, opposite side. So here we are. I'm going to tape low, trying to keep it as symmetric as possible. I apply my anchor here, pull the backing off of the tape, slowly bring this up, over, and across, and I'm going to have one sit up nice and straight there, and you can see these are nice going over and across, and they're not crossing over, just giving a little bit of added support to those erector spinae muscles. Be sure to check us out on gotape.com. We have a whole library of other taping application protocol. And also, you can purchase our tape from there. You can buy it online, or you can give us a call. Give our tape a chance. It's going to really help you out a lot. And if you're a healthcare practitioner like myself, try this on your patients. It's an extra tool in your toolbox, and I know you're going to find it very beneficial to helping out at your practice. Thanks.